Mr. Eggplant presents.
Hey guys, Tyler here, and thanks for checking out this video. And in this video, we're continuing with more of my Mythic Plus runs. This time we're back in Freehold. It seems like every time I post one of these videos, we're either doing Motherlode, Freehold, or Waycrest. Those seems to be the ones I get into all the time, or at least the keys I get. But I am joining Carm's guild, and Carm is one of our main healers for Drexit on her paladin. Well, we are running some keys with her guild over on Zul'jin. So this is a lot of fun. It's a plus 13, so it's not nothing too crazy. This was done the last week. So we have Fortified, we have Bursting, yep. We have Volcanic, which, by the way, Carm mentioned that, you know, there wasn't enough to do, so you'll see me. I try to soak as many of the volcanoes as possible. Almost died one time, too, so you guys will have to check that out in the video. And then, of course, the Season 3 affix of Beguiling. So, as for my build, I am finally kind of rocking the build I want to for the most part. I'm running with 3 Unerring Vision build. I have 2 in the Rhythm, and then I have 1 Focused Fire. As for my neck level, I am obviously level 70. My essences I'm running with are Focusing Iris as my major. My minors are going to be Perfection, Vision to Perfection, and the Cauldronizing Flame from your getting your neck level to, I believe, 65, 60 maybe. So I have that one. And then as for my talents, is my usual talents, the same one I use for single target and AoE. I finally got to the point where I have my lazy build where I don't change anything for Mythic Plus and I don't change anything for Raid. I stay the same way. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. Consider subscribing to my channel. And oh, by the way, item level, 434. So this last week I ended up getting a new upgrade. Got a ring so I can get rid of that 410 socketed ring with the perfect stats. I actually traded it for a 4440 version with a socket, so super cool. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. Consider subscribing to my channel if you haven't already, and then I will be putting out a lot more 8.3 videos as we get closer to that time, which will be what, less than a month away. I'm really excited about that, and I may have a giveaway for my 1500 subscribers since I did just reach that. So be sure and leave me a comment about that. I think it's going to be something to do with giving away one of the free pets with the donation to Make-A-Wish. So I think I'm going to be doing that. So leave me a comment in the comments if you would like to win one of those. So I'll leave it to you. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time.
You don't need mana anyways.
Beware. Beware.
This one's going right in your deadlight. Soon be forgetting that taste.
Beware.
Here's a shot across. Whoa.
Bye.
Feels bad.
That was one shot.
Well, it was like wasn't fun.
Target.
Nope.
All it's of them.
I told you they were everywhere. I wasn't lying to you.
It's enchanted this.
Hopefully the rats too. Probably will.
No.
We're good. At one point it did. I think a lot of like the harder packs and stuff they adjusted. Like the then the little blobs and shrine used to burst.
Yep. No, they don't.
No. At least since this season.
Yeah.
Motherfucker. Walked right into that.
Proud of you.
You should be. Oh, I'm glad I was paying attention.
Yep.
Well, we need it for percent if we're warlock skipping.
Probably.
Yeah. I'm gonna pull around the right side so we don't have that. We'll still need it or fuck it, too late. Let's go. Them feels. I do it with my shaman. All the insta casts.
It's fine, I have my cooldown now.
I guess. Sure. I don't actually know either.
Yeah,
Beware.
I guess optimally you would probably do Raul and then switch to Jolly whenever he's doing the smash. Can you drop more rocks after this?
Yeah.
Target something first.
Cool.
I'm just guessing Q's never had a wet dream. Though I don't think I have either.
Run away, little girl. Run away.
Blind rage.
Yeah. Oh, maybe it was bro?
Blind rage. You were getting smacked.
I'm gonna pull these just to be safe. Can someone go start the thing?
your cue, landlubbers.
Ouch! Why'd you poke me? Oh, wake up, Woden! We're on!
Come on, say the things! Say the things!
Ouch! Okay! Gather round for a show of unbridled ferocity! Coming to you from parts unknown, the mysterious, the dangerous,
I must get closer.
The slightly unkempt, the band of smelly buccaneers! And entering the ring, we have the amazing, the incredible, the magnificent, the... What the... Really? It's a greased up pig? I'm beginning to think this is not a professional setup.
Can you let him out of the cage? Huh. Indeed.
What is that red line?
Me. I'm making Carm take my damage.
Oh, chain of suffering.
Yeah.
Their next challenger is the epitome of brutality. A champion that sleeps with the fishes. Literally. The Freehold fanatic. The master of the jagged jawbone jab. The powerful pugilist predator.
Posting here, last guy.
Here.
Acquire a target. Thank you.
should target something first. I do not have a target.
Taller men than you have opposed me, but they always came up short.
Beware.
Cannons! Blast these scurvy dogs to bits!
That item is still recharging.
Beware.
Run away, little girl! Run away! With our heavy gun.
All hands on deck!
Run away, little girl! Run away! Run away, little girl! Run away!
Oh shit.
You didn't pull mid, did you? Fuck! Yeah.
For some reason, I thought the dungeon was over. I wasn't even watching.
No!
I'm so out of it right now.
It's fine. We'll just pull stuff down here.
Yeah, I thought the dungeon was over, my bad.
Yeah, it's a bit silly. Too bad you have fucking homework to do.
That's why I'm out of it.
Yeah.
Congrats, Croto. He's not even in here.
He's not.